Here's Ricochet, part of that next generation of WWE superstar. Easily does moves you can only create in video games.
Across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Kneeing his way out. And he's free. Shot connects.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening. Endless blows.
I wish that was you. What can a competitor do against such an explosive athlete like Ricochet?
Ricochet is a package of dynamite, and you have to cut the fuse. You need to target a leg. That'll simmer down Ricochet's explosiveness.
Two!
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Half
suplex.
Gosh.
Three!
And he goes into the ring.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Oh, gee, straight to the cranium. He's looking a little off balance. Power slam. Ricochet down, much to the crowd's dismay.
Ricochet's explosiveness has been simmered down.
Lands a body shot.
This is going to be stiff.
Drop suplex. Ricochet is a moving target.
Athleticism for Ricochet.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Chuck through the ropes, hanging on for dear life on the apron.
Triangle dropkick. Taking this match off the mat now.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Oh, look out.
Two.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Dive from the top rope and couldn't find the target.
Right hook.
Delivering the suplex.
He is just reeling from that offense.
And this match is
the colossal clutch. Camel clutch locked in.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. Coming back in the ring.
Impressive strength from the one and only. Sit out Samoan drive. Will it be?
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Ricochet, up top.
What's he gonna do?
Are you kidding me?
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? Ricochet from the top!
Out of the way!
Nobody home.
Oh, look at this! German suplex!
And not done yet! Another German!
And continuing to punish their opponent with a German!
This is it!
Ricochet's been grounded, and now Ricochet may tap out.
Yeah, Ricochet in deep, deep trouble. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
punches.
Thunderous!
Nothing Ricochet can do now.
Three.